Guys, 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 these guys got together, you know, like, hey, we're not doing nothing, let's like make a country or something. So like these decided.
That's the American history paper you thought you wrote last night, if you did your homework after smoking marijuana. This is probably the paper that you turned in this morning.
The seminal structure of the founding of the American Republic was not only revolutionary in the manner in which
That's
it
That's the American history paper you wrote last night, if you did your homework after smoking marijuana. You think better on marijuana. You don't think better on marijuana. You just...
Electric music.
Beaches turn brown in the sun.
Imagine if drug abusers said exactly what was on their minds.
Hi, Jim. Got a minute?
Only if it's a quick minute, Steve.
Well, it's the Anderson file. We should talk about it.
No, listen, I'd love to, but I was just about to snort some coke.
Snort coke?
That's right. Cocaine. You know, blow, nose candy. I do it all day. Not your typical office conversation, but consider this. 1 in 7 working Americans uses illegal drugs.
But what about the Anderson file? Let me duck into the men's room, do a couple of lines, and I'll be right with you.
Of course, drug abusers aren't this candid about their problem, but sooner or later, their problem speaks for itself.
Okay, got my head cleared? Now, about the Peterson file.
Anderson file.
Love me. I want to dance, I want to sing, I want to do all those things, I want to make people happy, I want to be famous, I want everybody to love me, I want to be a star, I work really hard and my dream came true. I want to sue all those people. I want to sing. I want to be happy. Love me. I want to sue all those people. I want to dance. I want everybody to make people happy. I want to be happy. Love me. Famous. I want to be really hard. I want to sue all those people. I want to be really hard, and my dream came true.
Severely emotionally disturbed children. And so many people are bent.
Hello?
I want to begin by apologizing. I haven't been by for almost 45 days. I apologize for that. I apologize. I apologize. And I want you to think that I've forgotten you folks.
Hello? 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 Hello?
They always say,
Angelin vult gloriosi, corporis mysterium.
وما أرسلنا في قرية من مثيها
So like,
hello baby.
Think.
Spaceship.
Or
that you do it.
For you.
Imagine if.
Hello.
Woman.
You know, so many of us, we create these tapes, and some of us are even unconscious of them, and so often they prevent us from opening ourselves to real love.